The firmware of all VC and VNB devices can be updated. You can download the current firmware version from the IFM website at any time. Now select the right firmware to match your hardware and download it. As the firmware update will cause the VC to be reset, be sure to save any history and the parameter set in advance. Open the file you've downloaded for the new firmware to be written to your device. You've now updated your device with the latest firmware. Next, simply write a parameter set to it.